Most people don't associate street drugs with a quiet, family-oriented neighborhood like this.
But you would never even think that anything like that would ever happen back here.
Neighbors got a shock when police busted a meth operation at this home in the 1700 block of Promontory Drive.
To know that's in my neighborhood is very upsetting.
Oh, and we did not expect to have it in our neighborhood either.
People make meth from common household chemicals and over-the-counter cold and allergy remedies. It doesn't take a lot of space, and when it's cooked up, it leaves a smell that people living here say they can't forget.
And I just happened to look across the street. The lady lives in that blue and white house over there. She had smoke come from the side of her house. And my neighbor next door, I said, is she burning something over there? Is she cooking something or what? I said, look at the smoke coming out of the side of her house. Well, I mean, what is that? And she goes, I don't know. And I said, it really stinks out here. I've never smelt this odor before.
Each lab will have its own recipe, so the chemicals can differ from lab to lab. But no matter what the ingredients, the chemicals left behind are usually toxic and flammable.
She could have had a huge explosion over there. She could have blown up how many homes and killed how many innocent people. You know what I mean? It's so upsetting. I can't even put it in words.
Neighbors now worry about the effects the chemicals of that meth lab may have on their homes and their families.
The whole neighborhood is concerned, you know, that's sitting there, and when is somebody going to come and clean it?